So that's a short guide on how to get the Mimic Princess. You can get the Mimic Princess at any part of the game, don't worry. Starting short, you'll need 7 Mimics cleared, 3 Caviar Keys, Cylinder Ribbon and a passcode to Caviar. I'll explain everything. First Mimic is located in the Cobalt Mines. Second one is in the Desert Oasis. Third one is in Sphinx Castle. Fourth is in the Mushroom Cave. To get there, you need to use either wings or wait for the rain plus move boxes under the bridge so you can pass. Then pass, literally wings easier, it's easier for you to counter a Weed Kingdom, have sexual relationship with a dragon, get the egg, catch the egg, oil eye, or having the dragon which can fly. Oh fuck. And then the fifth Mimic is located in the Ice Dragon Princess Castle. You can get there by acquiring a fair and using it right here. Then you'll fly to the island. You better also take Chingarut if you don't want to get any damage from the ice. And if you don't have any Chingarut, come to the forest close to the Cobalt Princess Castle and take it. The sixth Mimic located in the Big Treasure Dungeon. And the last one, haha, oh boy, I bet you never thought of it being located here. After you're done with the clearing Mimics, go back to the Big Treasure Dungeon, clean all the dungeon, talk with the Mimic Princess, it congrats, she ran away, and that's still not the end. After you ended up talking with her, you should go through this shitty library and talk to her again. And be cautious though, you need to play with the sounds to pass it. After you're done with the labyrinth, talk with her and... well, she ran away again. Then you should follow her to some other room, blah blah. She ran away again to the final room, which is the boss, and go there, dodge your shadow by the way, kill the boss, congrats, you now got the Mimic Princess. Oh fuck, she ran away again. And now that's why you need the 3 Caviar Keys. The first key you can get by talking with bank visitors in the Mice Kingdom, they'll give you the key. Second key you need to get by making babies with some mouse manager at the second floor of the bank. Third key, haha, well, I hope you're having the Cinder Ribbon, because if not, you should come to the Desert Princess Pistol at the night and buy it for approximately 3000 sterls. And now you're coming to the Mice Kingdom at the night, using Cinder Ribbon on the Mice Prince. Princess, congrats, you're having the Mice Princess perfect copy now. Now you're going to the second floor of the Caviar with the Mice Princess herself. Bang, beam, bam, boom. Doors open, you're taking the third Caviar key. And now you need to get the last piece of a puzzle, Caviar combination. It's still night, so we're going outside. You see this retarded blue cat, talk with her, beam, bam, bong, bong. You're having the combination now. Now you come to the Caviar, open it, congrats, now you're having the Mimic Princess. Thank you for watching, smash your friend's ass, and we'll see you next time.